Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. In this video I am going to do unboxing of Sigma USB dock for the Canon mount. Now this USB dock is also available in different mount, for example Sigma, Canon, Nikon, Pentax. However, I use only the Canon mount because I have a Canon body camera. So before we start, let's do the unboxing. In the box, we get instruction manual, 1 year warranty card, a Sigma USB dock, and a USB cable. Well, this USB dock basically used to calibrate and update the lens firmware. In order to do that, you need to download a Sigma Optimization Pro software from the website. I will link the website in the description below. And also, all the compatibility list of the lenses you need to check in the website. This USB dock is only compatible with Sigma latest global vision lenses like Art Series, Sport Series and Contemporary Series lenses. For the full list, you need to visit for the website. In the next video, I am going to show you how to connect the lens to the USB dock and do the calibration. So if you are using a Sigma Art Series lens, then at some point of time, you might need this USB dock. So friends, that's all in this video and I will see you in the next one.